In the dumbbell bench press, you're gonna start in a seated position, pelvis tilt, and roll down this bench vertebrae by vertebrae, grabbing those dumbbells, placing them on the thighs, rolling down, bring them into the chest, open up, elbows come straight out, pelvis tilt. You wanna make sure that you keep that pelvis tilted, feet flat on the floor or on the bench, locking in the core. Elbows don't need to drop below the bench top. You don't want to open up that shoulder joint. Squeeze the chest to bring the dumbbells together over heart center, not over the face or the belly. Midline of the chest, drop in, just to bench top, and press up, squeezing that chest to isolate. So if it comes too far up, it's going to be shoulder. If it goes too far down, it's going to be a little bit of back, lower delt, and shoulder, trying to help that chest. So keep it midline and elbows straight out with shoulder and no lower than the bench top. To come up, bring those dumbbells in and sit up. If you can't sit up with the dumbbells, you're gonna bring them from here in and then from here, drop them one at a time. Keep that shoulder joint safe during the release.